this is the problem that everyone faces and no one's talking about, is the self-esteem and the self-image problem. Someone sent me a DM and they're like, hey man, I need to take bigger risks in my life and I want to be able to dominate my path. I want to be a fighter jet. Like, they're saying all the right stuff in the DM, but then he goes, but I don't think I have the confidence. And how do I build the confidence? Most people think that confidence is something magical and that everyone's born with it, man. And I really like the way my friend Ed Mylett talks about confidence. He says, confidence is you keeping a promise to yourself over and over again. And I think that's probably one of the best ways to define confidence. Because, see, if you make a promise to yourself, let's say, for example, I talk about in my book, Man Up, that if you're the type of person that hits the snooze button first thing in the morning on your phone, well, think about what you're doing. You made a promise the night before to yourself that you're gonna wake up at 5 a.m. or 6 a.m. You hit the snooze button, you already broke the first promise of the day. Now, if you're breaking the first promise of the day to yourself, then aren't you really an imposter, a liar, someone who lacks credibility? See, your subconscious mind knows that, right? And so your subconscious mind goes, hey man, this person's actually a loser. And so you begin to erode your confidence instead of building your confidence. Now imagine if you had set your alarm the night before, and then when it went off, instead of hitting snooze, you just jumped out of bed. Now you're telling your subconscious mind that I'm the type of person that makes a promise and keeps a promise to myself. And by doing that, you put yourself in a place to build your confidence. Now, let's just break confidence down into a deeper place for a moment for all y'all watching. Confidence is a byproduct of two things, self-esteem and self-image. And so people are like, wait, what's the difference between self-esteem and self-image? Self-esteem is how you see yourself. And so the person who hits the snooze button and goes for 10 more minutes of sleep instead of waking up and dominating their path, that person's self-esteem, the way they see themselves, is that I'm not credible, I'm not trustworthy, and I'm an imposter. Self-image is how you think other people view you. And so if your self-image is people think that I'm lazy, I'm not credible, I don't keep my word, that I don't have work ethic, well then, your self-esteem and your self-image together are the byproduct of your confidence. Whether you want to lose weight, you want to build a business, you want to improve your relationship, you want to get to the next level of life, you want more impact, income, influence, whatever the big thing is you're going to do to step out of mediocrity and become this extraordinary human, you got to build your confidence. In order to build your confidence, you got to build credibility with yourself. And credibility comes from making and keeping the promises to yourself. If you say you're going to work out today, go work out. Don't come up with an excuse like, well, I didn't have time, I got a flat tire, or whatever. You know, I got some friends and they're Navy SEALs and they go, look, to us, it's all about the mission, period. The mission's gonna get accomplished. It's just, is it gonna get accomplished with no one dying or with some people dying or getting injured or whatever, but the mission will get accomplished. So if today you wake up and you've got a mission and your mission is to get work done, to do laundry, to clean the house, to go grocery shopping, to go to your kids' event, and to get your workout in. If those are the six things you're gonna do, that's your mission for the day. If life gets in the way with obstacles and challenges and setbacks and detours and potholes, guess what? That's normal. That's normal. That just means that you've got to still accomplish the mission even if your workout happens at midnight. And if you're the type of person that ends up keeping your word to yourself, you will build the credibility, which will then manifest itself into confidence. And when you have confidence, you will do the extraordinary things that no one else is willing to do. See ya.